so mega viel.
Are running some parts of our railways.
What did we agree? What did you agree? Wi-Fi and 4G calling. Wi-Fi calling, let's say, make calls over Wi-Fi and you are in an area with signals. And 4G calling, let's make calls using a 4G connection. Rather than the 2G or 3G. Should I get it? Just your father, you know, things they never need it. Not safe, I believe. Having said that, if there's any problem on the road, trouble. There you go. It's the name of the canton.
Nächster Halt, Thalwil. Dieser Zug fährt weiter nach Zürich Hauptbahnhof. Reisende in Richtung Ziegelbrücke, Sargans, Landquart und Chur steigen bitte um.
About 5 minutes.
It left Is it?
Yeah.
Stuttgart, Abfahrt 12 Uhr 35, Gleis 7, Interregium nach.
I'm in Lucerne. There would be a view of the lake if it weren't for the other building in the way, but you can see some of the hills behind. So we arrived here yesterday from Interlaken by car. We're going to spend a few days here in Lucerne and then a few days in Zurich. It's part 3 of summer 2017. I'm David Frankel. Welcome to Lucerne. What is generally marketed to tourists as the Jungfraubahn is actually three distinct narrow gauge railways, the first of which is the Berner Oberlandbahn. This is a two-pronged railway linking Interlaken Ost with Grindelwald and Lauterbrunnen, allowing the Jungfrau to be accessed via two different routes. The railway is mostly conventional rail, with some sections of rack or cogwheel operation in place to allow the trains to achieve the more impressive gradients.